My name is Roy Tisdale. I'm from Baker, Montana. I was looking for a drastic change in my life. Discovered fast food and alcohol, and the weight piled on in a hurry. I just kept going up in weight, still in denial because we still played basketball once every 2 months, so I still considered myself a basketball player. My clothes were, size were going up, and I was just in complete denial. I had a gastric bypass surgery. The number one thing that started me down the path was my sister. She's going into medical school, and she's actually the one that signed me up for the seminar. Everyone that I met when I started going through the Team Through Billings Clinic clicked with everyone. It's been a fun journey. I mean, as far as, you know, there's been hurdles here and there, but everyone was so awesome to work with.
Really, as a weight loss surgeon, I'm more of a primary care doctor where I really develop a relationship with the patient that's going to be lifelong. It's such an incredible change to the patient's lifestyle that they also often refer to it as their new birthday, because they really are starting life again without all the limitations of their weight and their medical problems.
I quit caffeine, alcohol, food for the 2-week liquid diet, and nicotine all at once. So I was a little hard to be around. I've tried other diets and I failed. And I think it was always the discipline factor, and that's what this surgery taught me outside of losing weight, is discipline. I would say the benefits post-surgery have been just the way you feel about yourself. Once you start getting compliments when you go out, everyone's starting to notice my dedication and my strides that I'm making toward a more positive lifestyle. My goal is just quality of life, just really enjoy life. And something that I haven't done for probably since I hit 21 years old.